谢谢哦。嗨，大家好，我是林老师 ，I am Miss Lin from Taiwan。今天我很兴奋来做这一集。那我想先问大家，对你们来说，你们的学习经验、生活经验，什么是台湾华语 ？What is Taiwanese Mandarin？ 那现在我住在法国，应该有些人知道。那对我来说，一个判断这个人是不是台湾人的方法之一，就是这个人他会不会用语气助词 哦。如果这个人他说话常常用哦啰，那我就觉得啊，他是台湾人。那会用这个哦啰真的很重要。If you can perfect this, this is going to shorten your distance with other Taiwanese, because this is going to make you sound friendly, cheerful, polite.不是哦 ，not really. I'm going to show you why. OK， 我等一下跟你们说。那我们现在就来看这个神奇的哦。生活中的常用语 ，common fixed expressions in everyday life. 那小心哦 ，please note that "哦" can be written as this one or this one.Both are the same, it has the same effect. 第一个，谢谢哦，谢谢哦，谢谢哦。
好，谢谢哦，拜拜。好，谢谢哦。
谢谢 ,the most common and basic way to say thank you. But try to add 哦，谢谢哦，谢谢哦，谢谢哦，谢谢哦，谢谢哦。That's very Taiwanese. It shows that you are happy and you are grateful for the other people's help. 你也可以很帅气的说谢谢哦，谢谢哦，谢谢哦。Just oh, it makes such a difference. 第二个，好哦，好哦 ，Okay, sure. 好 ，No emotion. 好，哦。好哦，好哦，好哦，好哦。By adding this in the end of the sentence, makes you sound more cheerful, friendly, and more like a human. It's like you put a smiley face. 可以哦，可以哦，可以哦，可以哦，可以哦。Okay for me, it works for me. 那我学生跟我上课的时候，我们常常约时间。那我回话的时候就会说可以哦，可以哦。第四个，好了哦，好了哦，好了 ，ready， 哦，好了哦，好了哦。The following five and six don't really show a friendly tone. It shows a slightly surprised tone. It's widely used in Taiwanese conversation.
真的哦，
真的哦。真的哦 ，really， 真的哦，真的 ，real， 哦 ，here it's slightly surprised， 真的哦，真的哦，
真的
哦，是哦，哦是哦 ，so here it means I'm absorbing the information， even though it's a bit long， but I'm listening， 哦是哦，哦是哦。I feel like it's very professional and friendly. It's widely used at workplace. We talk like this with colleagues, especially in a service industry, in a hotel or a restaurant. 特别在服务业，饭店啊，餐厅啊，你都会听到很多这样的对话。那还有什么情况下我们会用 O 呢？第一个，温馨提醒，温馨提醒。那医生有的时候也会用 "哦" 这个字，让病人或者是让大家觉得啊，有一种安心的感觉。我们来看一下这个防疫的广告。
大家大家要注意哦。第一，
再看一次。
大家大家要注意哦。
大家搭车要注意哦。大家搭车要注意哦。Be careful when taking the taxi. 大家 everyone， 搭车 take the taxi， 搭 means to take， it's a very common way we use in daily life。 要注意， you have to be careful， 注意。 Oh， it's a gentle reminder， so it doesn't sound too harsh。 大家搭车要注意哦，大家搭车要注意哦，
大家搭车要注意哦。
So by adding all, it makes people feel warm and less offensive. 要多喝水哦，要多喝水哦。 Drink lots of water. 路上小心哦，路上小心哦，路上小心哦。 Be careful on the way. 路上 on the way. 小心 be careful.哦，路上小心哦，路上小心哦，开车小心哦，开车小心哦 ，drive safe， 开车 ，drive， 小心 ，be careful。这个我常常告诉我的学生 ，so this one I usually say that to my students。要多练习这个文法哦，要多练习这个文法哦 ，practice more this grammar。要多练习。You have to practice. 练习 to practice. 这个 this. 文法文法 grammar. Oh! So, as a teacher, I don't sound too strict. And I don't want to offend my students.
要多练习这个文法哦。坐捷运要戴口罩哦。坐捷运要戴口罩哦。
Wear a mask when taking the MRT.
坐捷运
take the MRT,
要戴
have to wear,
戴
wear,
口罩
face mask,
口罩坐捷运要戴口罩哦坐捷运要戴口罩哦要保持社交距离哦要保持社交距离哦
keep the social distancing,
保持
to keep,
社交
social
距离
distance
距离要保持社交距离哦要保持社交距离哦记得要吃药哦记得要吃药哦记得要吃药哦记得
remember to
吃
to eat here means to take
药
medicine
记得要吃药哦，记得要吃药哦。记得饭后要刷牙哦，记得饭后要刷牙哦。记得
remember to
饭后
after meal
要
have to
刷牙
to brush the teeth
刷牙牙
the teeth. So my dentist always say this to me.
记得饭后要刷牙哦，记得饭后要刷牙哦。嗯，因为我的牙齿常常很不好，所以我的牙医都会这样子提醒我：记得饭后要刷牙哦，记得饭后要刷牙哦。
The second situation，
第二种情况，告知
to inform something。
好，看一下，
妈，你出去一下哦。妈，你出去一下哦。
我出去一下哦，我出去一下哦，我出去一下哦，出去
to go out
一下
，so here means this person will go out and come back very quickly. So you can translate as be right back.
我出去一下哦，我出去一下哦。
Okay, it's very important to add 一下
，oh
because it's an inform. I want to let you know. That's it, and it adds a friendly tone.
我出去一下哦，我出去一下哦。
妈，我出去一下哦。
I think the reason why we use all a lot in the speech is because we don't want to offend people. We want to be polite. Especially here, when you inform somebody, it's like you intrude people. It's like you bother somebody. Maybe this person is in the middle of something. So you just try to be discreet.
我出去一下哦，出去一下哦。
妈，我出去一下哦。
我晚点打给你哦，我晚点打给你哦。
I'll call you later.
我晚点 late a little bit. 打给你 call you. I'll call you in a little bit. 我晚点打给你哦，我晚点打给你哦。星期二见哦，星期二见哦。星期二 Tuesday 见 to see each other. See you Tuesday. 星期二见哦，星期二见哦，星期二见哦。再来这个呢？啊，我最喜欢听到的。来，你的饮料好了哦。来，你的饮料好了哦。Here you go, your drink is ready. 饮料 ，drinks， 好了哦，好了哦 ，is ready. So you can see in the service industry， 在服务业，你会听到很多哦。这个让客户觉得有很亲切的感觉。The third situation， 第三种情况呢？给资讯的时候 ，when you give information， 想象你是导游 ，imagine you are a tour guide. This temple was built 100 years ago. 这寺庙是一百年前建的哦。这寺庙是一百年前建的哦。这 ，this， 寺庙 ，temple， 是一百年前。一百年前 100 years ago 建 comes from 建立建立 to build 是哒哒哒的 is to emphasize this information because it's information maybe it's a lot to take in so I add o to soften the tone 这寺庙是一百年前建的哦这寺庙是一百年前建的哦Working holiday is very popular now. Do you want to try? 要不要试试看？现在打工度假很热门哦。现在打工度假很热门哦。现在 now, okay, it can also mean nowadays or at the moment. 打工度假，打工度假 ，working holiday.很热门，很热门 ，very popular。现在打工度假很热门哦。现在打工度假很热门哦。Summer in Taiwan is super stuffy, hot, and humid. 台北的夏天非常闷热、潮湿哦。台北，台北的夏天 ，the summer in Taipei， 非常。Very, very, super, 闷 stuffy, the air, you cannot breathe, 闷闷热 hot. We usually say it together, 闷热闷热 stuffy and hot, 闷热潮湿潮湿 humid.台北的夏天非常闷热潮湿哦。台湾的夏天非常闷热潮湿哦。再来第四个 ，pointing out mistakes， because we don't want to embarrass this person in front of us. Imagine it's a client or it's your boss. So it's important to soften the tone, or even your friend to not hurt this person's feeling.
你打错电话了哦。你打错电话了哦！你打错电话了哦！你打错电话了哦！打电话，打电话
，to call，
打错，错
means wrong， so here it means you call the wrong number，
打错电话，打错电话，你打错电话了，哦，哦，你打错电话了哦，你打错电话了哦
，of course if you are upset。You just think it's a waste of your time. You don't need to add oh.
你打错电话了。你这里写错了哦。你这里写错了哦。你这里写错了哦。
You wrote it wrong here.
你这里
you here
写
to write
错
wrong. So you write it wrong.
了
completely action.
你这里写错了。我通常不想对学生太凶，所以我都会常常用哦。你这里写错了哦，你这里写错了哦。
The last one, you have filled your address wrong.
你的地址填错了哦。你的地址填错了哦。
你的地址 ，your address. 填 is to filled in.
错 wrong.
Filled it wrong. So you have filled wrong your address.
你的地址填错了哦。你的地址填错了哦。
You might ask, what is low? Low?
对，如果你有台湾朋友的话，你应该会注意到，哎，有的时候你会听到 low, low.
Actually, the formula is da 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 le o low, 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 low. Because we speak it very quickly. Low, 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 low. Or low, low.So, some people say low, some people say low. It's like a revolution of language. L-O, low, low. 所以三个都可以。Three are fine. It's all correct. 都对啦。例如, for example, you called the wrong number. Remember? 记得吗?
你打错电话了哦。你打错电话了哦。
L-O. Okay, so we're going to turn L-O into L-O.
你打错电话咯。你打错电话咯。你打错电话咯。
Okay, let's try one more. 再试一。Here you go, your drink is ready.
怎么说? How do you say that? 来,您的饮料好了哦。
Can you change it into L-O?
来，您的饮料好咯。来，您的饮料好咯。
The moment of truth.
好咯，好咯。
It's true. 对，这个真的比较可爱。It's really cute to say that.
好咯，好咯。
Men tend to say this less. Yeah, not lo. It's too cute.
嗯，真的太可爱了。
lo, lo.
可是，如果你跟小朋友你跟小朋友说话 ，OK？ 你真的可以用 lo， 不管你是男生
，even though you are a man， you can still use lo. It really depends on who you are talking with. A quiz for you，
来个小考好了。怎么说
？OK， imagine your friend is coming visiting， and you want to tell your friend， hey。This temple was built 100 years ago. It's your friend, and you tend to be friendly, right? Okay, 第二个，
你是医生
you are a doctor.
然后你的病人一直忘记吃药
your patient always forgets to take medicine. So what do you have to say to this patient?
那今天就这样，记得要多练习哦。
Remember to keep practicing，
记得要多练习哦。谢谢你们，拜拜。